Man's Sky. We're in a new galaxy. I just stopped off on this planet and it seems to be teeming with life. It's very colourful and these huge, huge, great big, like, dinosaur things, which frankly are quite terrifying. I haven't even scanned them yet. As you can see, my radiation levels are going down a lot. It's got like extreme radiation storms going on. Apparently they're not that bad. They're not carnivores. We've got one more slot to upgrade. I've just been mining and stuff like that. Really, I went to another system, but it really wasn't a lot going on there. Now I should probably craft one of those radiation suppressing things. I need carbon because our radiation's going down really fast. There's carbon. The old thingies won't like that, but tough luck. I need to put up one of the capes. I call them capes even though they're not actually capes. Carbon now. Also, I need to charge that a little bit. That's not carbon, is it? This might be carbon. It's carbon. Oh my god, those things are huge. We'll go and have a look at them as soon as I've worked out a way to stop dying so quickly. What the hell is that thing? It's an exotic thing. Oh, that's gonna make this guy go mental at me, isn't it? Like, oh my god, what's that thing? It's like some sort of like two-legged deer. Okay, we've hit the jackpot here, guys. It's official. We have hit the jackpot. And I can actually search this as well because I have an Atlas pass. Okay, so there's loads of those things. Oh my god, look at the size of this thing. Hey there, buddy. How's it going? You alright there? Yeah, good. Gonna move away from you a little bit. There's your friend over here. I just wanted to have a look at these first, then we'll investigate those little vent things. How you doing, buddy? You look really mean, but you apparently are nice, so I appreciate that. Okay, so where's my ship over there? Just in case we need to, you can see how windy it is as well, so it looks pretty cool. Right, how's my radiation doing? Ah, good. Oh my god, what's going on now? Extreme storm. Okay, brilliant. Oh, there's little, what are these little things? They're like mole rats from, Fallout 4. Now, where's the nearest one of these little vent things? Okay, down here. This really is probably a bad idea. Should probably just make sure my podcaster is topped up. And my grenades, just in case. I have literally no idea what's going to happen. I take one of these. If it's like the pearls, it means something's going to attack me. But, well, the sentinels are going to attack me. Okay. Did they attack me? No, they didn't attack me. Okay, cool. So we can collect this gallium stuff. I guess maybe it's like because the like planet is so inhospitable. Stuff. I don't even know what I use gallium for, by the way. I don't think I've ever come across it. Oh, that's cool. We got some like flying slugs here. They look pretty cool. There's, I think, four planets in this. system. That one's different. Storm is clearing. Okay, he's calm as well, that's good. So far we've got pretty lucky. Extreme night radiation. Oh yeah, of course, because, you know. Come out the storm, we get the night radiation. What's this thing? Submissive, okay. Oh, look at him. He looks cute. Okay. So, I'm intrigued to know what I need this gallium for, if I need it for anything. I mean, I obviously know it's on this planet now, so that's not really a problem. Here, aren't we? I've already discovered like half of the ones on the planet. So far, no sentinels after me, which is okay. But I guess it's because we're getting that. I just saw the bloody crabs. I'm gonna try and analyze him without getting near him. Crabs always like seem to be aggressive. I've seen like once or twice I've ever come across a crab which isn't. Look at the size of this thing. I literally can walk underneath it. Look at that. That's how big it is. What are you then? Okay, you're fine. Let's jump back in the ship, I think, and we'll fly around for a bit. Have a look at what there is. Planet as well. Imagine if this was the starting planet you had, you'd be pretty screwed. You'd just keep dying all the time, I guess. That life support was going down so quickly. You know, we'll stop down and just have a look at what's in these little pod things here. I'm wondering, usually, like every single time I've had a look at them, it's been plutonium. Platinum. If it was plutonium, that would actually be alright, but platinum is a bit naff. We'll save here. And, wow, these trees are pretty spectacular as well. This gallium have I got so far? 80. I guess that's not bad actually. And chances are if we were to make something out of it, it would probably only use like 100 or something. Why is this not scanning this guy? Scan him, goddamn you, scan him. There we go. That's 8 out of 12. So I've almost done the entire planet. Okay, it's calm. That's 9 out of 12. Doing well, aren't I? I haven't seen any water about, so I don't think there's any like water animals. No, that's not anything. I've forgotten where I put part of the ship now. Just over here. Can't wander too far, unfortunately, because otherwise we will just use so many resources to stop the radiation that it's just not worth it. But that's the kind of risk reward that you see in this game. Hello, slugs. You know, the more just the planet, the beginner, the rewards. I think I've discovered you. There's some more platinum down there. I haven't had a planet with water in a while. The last system it had two planets and three of the planets, they were all just like really hot, rocky planets. They had quite a lot of resources on them. We'll land here. And we'll pop inside and say hello to whoever's in here. Yeah, they had quite a lot of resources in them. Oh, here comes a storm. It's quite pretty though, isn't it, when there's like a storm coming. Excited, it jitters animatedly and thrusts its holographic datapad towards my visor. It's looking for confirmation. A mysterious symbol appears, a mysterious diamond shape. Its red central orb is like an eternally unblinking eye. So that atlas, I'd show knowledge of it, I know it. I'm not on the atlas path, but unless this is really good, I'm not going to get it. It's a nice colour though, I'll give you that. My one's just much, much better. Probably see how much this calcium sells for. Eight units, that's not a lot at all, to be honest. Now gravitino balls, if I can get my hand on some of them bad boys. I don't seem to sell for a lot. We'll pick this up over here. Discovered all you. Might run over here and pick up these little blob things. Oh god, I accidentally shot the guy at the bum. Sorry, I was just in a hurry because there's a massive radiation storm, which to you might be like a, you know, nice summer's day, but to me, it's a problem. We gotta make sure we discover the place. Same ship and everything like that. No changes there. Trying to just get my exosuit up to the top level, and then I will start saving for another ship, I guess. But it's no hurry. I've not run out of space at all. It's simply. So, if I saw a ship I really liked, I'd probably just pick that up, but really, I've got 24 slots and it's in my ship, and that's not a problem. No, that's not anything. More stocks. looks interesting anyway, whatever the heck it is. Thing is, I've done this before where you think a planet looks really interesting because of the way it looks from this distance. Once you get there, you're like, oh, it's just two different colours rocks. Great. But I don't know, it looks, something about this place looks intriguing. Let's find out. It's not too far. I don't know if it's a moon or a planet yet, but I think it's like a cold one, is it? This looks like water. I'd be up for a kind of snowy planet. I haven't seen one in a while. Yeah, I think it is. And we got a bit of, well, it's quite brown water, isn't it? I mean, that might be totally natural for this planet, but I don't know, I'm not sure I'd go swimming in brown water. Ooh, okay, we got like a nice facility here. Let's drop down on here. Oh my god, what the hell are those things? They're like dragons. What we got? Icebound, low amble occasional. Oh my god. They're huge. 100 kilos. Oh my god, what are these things? Oh my god. The heck is that? Oh my god, I'm getting really cold. I'm so excited. As I said, I've just come from like mining for like 3 hours in the system, which was just literally, oh my god, I'm getting cold. Now I need to build like cold stuff, protection. I might just scan these jelly. Are these not creatures? Oh god, they're not. Oh, they're another rare mineral. Wow. I like how snowy this planet is. I don't like the fact that I'm kind of dying from exposure. Hello. It's very cold outside, my friend. Need to build some cold exposure protection. Help with Corvax, oxide required. I've got loads of oxide, don't worry. There we go. And he's also got another multi-tool. That's the same one as we had before. Well, that's fine. I see this, oh, this random novel stuff I've already got, I think. 1500, so it's 300 per unit, so it's worth more than the Galenex, but, okay, so we want something to protect us from the cold. Oh, look at that. That's like a high level. I don't think I can make gravitino balls yet. No, I can't, so I won't be able to. This is my craft menu. I can build Grandine, whatever the heck that is. Okay, so we're gonna have to go for the just the slightly lower one. Oh, so it's, I need more carbon. A bit like these are probably carbon, aren't they? No, they're plutonium. Ah, it's a bit nicer outside now. No, it's not. I spoke too soon. We're going to mine this tree down. And I'm going to give us some carbon. I'm going to build one of these. How much carbon have I still got? 88, so I need another tree, please. Okay, and then... that's the one. Okay, now we can actually have a little wander around. It's quite nice around here, isn't it? It's very Christmassy. Apart from, you know, the freezing cold temperatures, it's really nice. And the weird jellyfish, and of course the dragons, yeah. Apart from that, it's a really nice place. I'd go on holiday here for for sure. Let's jump in here. Ooh. I love walking into a nice warm, like, room or house. When you've been outside, it's really cold. I think I've spoken about this before, but I much prefer the cold weather to the heat any day of the week. See what this is. The facility is more like a science lab than an observatory. The stargazing equipment sitting amidst a sea of advanced experiments. Perhaps the former custodian was too preoccupied to notice the beacon blinking invitingly on screen. If I can work out the code, I'm sure I can decipher its origin. It goes at 6436. Okay. It's like ships circling me, yeah. It's pretty cool. Okay, so we've got the ruin over there. Let's leave here. Got some boing boings. Oh, we discovered another milestone apparently. Oh, cool. So we survived a day in extreme conditions. So these are now the extreme conditions. I think I spoke last time and said I'm not sure what counts as extreme. Scan this guy. Okay, if we're gonna take that zinc. Okay. Now where did those little bouncy sponge things go? There we are. Storm, brilliant. Okay. I wanted to have a little walk. Oh god. Get away. Changed my weapon. God damn it. Wouldn't change weapon. Buzz off too. All I want to do is go down to the water. Freezing my butt off out here. Getting attacked by wild dogs. I like these mushrooms as well, they kind of give a feeling of like an enchanted forest. Oh wow, this is like really, really frozen, isn't it? Check how's my okay, it's nearly empty, so I'll just fill it up. Actually, I'm running out of titanium and zinc. I swear I saw some water. Oh yeah, it's down here. I need to kind of get a move on because I've got to run all the way back to get my ship as well. What's that? I think that's emerald. That's gold, okay. We'll take a bit, but I'm not going to hang around to mine too much around here, you know. I just wanted to get to the water, see what was in it. It's kind of hard to see anything though, to be fair, in this storm. Doesn't look like there's any. Oh wow, look at that thing. I was going to say, it doesn't look like there's any life in here. Not surprising, it's probably very close to freezing. Okay, let's run back to the ship now. He's not harmful. it's like we're coming up to a forest here. Oh, the storm's clearing at least. It's very pretty, I will say that. Minus 94 degrees centigrade. That is pretty darn cold. Scanned you. Oh, look, it's the wall from like in Game of Thrones. This is actually very Game of Thrones esque if it wasn't for the big science fiction structures here. Oh, we haven't actually saved here yet. In all my excitement at the dragons and jellyfish. Shield. Let's take off and let's have a little fly. So we know those kind of jellyfish, they're not actually animals, they are rare minerals. So I was right, at least this is an interesting planet. Wildlife though, but you would think that on such a cold, harsh planet. I never actually looked. I was too busy with the dragons, I never looked to see what the actual conditions were around here. Okay, we don't want to stop there. Finding another like body of water, like a lake or something, because like down here, just want to see if it's like there's no sea creatures anywhere. Incoming storm, brilliant. So there are a lot of storms on these planets, aren't there? It's amazing that there's so many trees when there's all these storms. Oh god. Take that, you little armadillo freak. Meat eater. It's minus 121 degrees now. Oh god. Get away from me. Where's the gold? There we go. Oh god, there's like two predators there. Shoot it. There we go. Okay, there's definitely something over there moving quite fast, which I haven't discovered yet, but it's in the water and I'm a bit scared to go in the water. Extreme water temperature minus. But I want to discover these animals and see what it is. Okay, this one's coming more towards the shore. What's that shadow? It looks like a giant thing.
Oh my god, what the hell is that thing?
Guys, I've got to get out of the water, quick.
Jesus Christ.
What the heck is that thing? Okay, that's the biggest thing in the water I've seen, and also the meanest looking. Look at it. Oh my god. I said something was moving fast in the water, didn't I? Jesus. Get out of it. Is there anything else in the water? Oh, that's what we discovered. I think there are some things around. Right, I'm gonna get back to my ship. That's the thing in the water. That's nasty. That's the like dragon type thing. I mean, it's just a bird, I guess, but it's 105 kilos, which is as much as a large human being, you know? How much are those fish things? 173 kilos. Wow. That's a lot. So what's it got? Occasional fauna, ample flora. Icebound. Okay, so we've got ourselves some interesting planets here. I think I'm going to finish this episode up there, but it's been quite fun so far. I'll discover more of Cameron if there's anything interesting. There's still, I think, another two planets in the system to discover, so maybe I'll do those on camera, because so far we've kind of hit the jackpot with interesting things going on. But I'll probably go around and try and discover more things off camera. But to be honest, it's kind of going to be tough because it is eating through my resources. Trying to survive. So there we go. But thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll catch you next time.